Welcome back to another Hitman 3 stream. My name is RoadCup96, so let's get into it. It's the third objective. Looks interesting. There's no target or anything. So, I wonder what's going to happen. Who knows? Let's move this over here. Spooky. I don't like this. I feel like I'm gonna be the one that's hunted down. It's probably gonna happen. I'm gonna be the one hunted. Do I have anything? Just a burner phone and my camera. This is really creepy. One moment. There we go. Intel obtained. A flyer with a text. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. Go that way. Car back there. Trash can. No one. We love the police sirens going on behind me. I guess I'm not supposed to go here. Those lights are on. There's no one inside. This is creepy. Let's speed it up a bit. Excuse me. Sneezes keep coming out of everywhere. Jeez. Ah. Okay. Yeah, this is probably not a good place to leave him. We'll have to eliminate them. Let's go back and kill them. Okay. Way into there. The path going up there. Let's look at our map. What's that up there? I guess we're gonna find out, aren't we? Oh, I guess it's just the gas station. How do I enter into there? Where should we go? Over here, that leads to nothing. Where's the other agent I'm supposed to kill? Another brick. Another brick. Motorcycle. Garbage. Oh, shoot. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh gosh. Guess he ignored it. Okay. Where to now? Very interesting situation I'm in. Do I have anywhere to hide you? Ah. Ah, this is an interesting place. Great. Okay. Should probably become a security guard. Let's go this way. Find that other agent. Apparently a special ticket is located in a bartender's changing room locker. See, this is where I'm a little confused, because I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna go back. Probably turn into a security guard. I can't take it with me. Maybe that's the locker I'm supposed to go to. Where? I feel like I'm way off where I'm supposed to be going. Come back. Yes. Go to the coin. What was those keys for? I'm so lost. I'm so lost. Just my ticket, apparently a special ticket. Changing room. Where's the bartender changing room? Wardrobe. Ah. Food delivery. Food delivery guy is on site to deliver an order, but is currently held up in lane for contact. So where would I find this contact? Ah. You're the one. You're not who I want to come over here. But how can we become you anyways? Oh. Oh. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. But I did do that. You don't see me. Anyways, how about you throw that over there? Yeah, this is a situation.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. I just noticed the camera. That wasn't happening. Okay, where are we loading from? I guess from there. That was a real mess. Okay. Well, I have to look for him again. But I did realize who he was. You. Yeah, focus on finding me. Oh, not that. This is bad. Just let them stop searching and then continue. Oh. Hello there. I think I should be able to, yeah, there you go. Okay, so those guys are hidden. Where to now? Nobody heard anything. Put you in there. Okay. You said something about ringing the doorbell and leaving the food out. Indeed. There's a special ticket. But I need to be a bartender to get there. Okay. Guess this isn't where I'm supposed to go. Let's disguise as you, and then don't be here. Spray can. Now I just need to find the bartender changing room. I believe is here. At least it seems to be. And find that locker. Staff only. This is a disguise. Yeah, poison. How do I open this locker? No. It's not even the change room. A key. I'll save that muffin. Is it on another floor, maybe? Thank you. Right here. Maybe with that key I can now open that locker. This one's a bit difficult. They're not showing me what my objective is. I've killed both of them. No. I have to search for 5 in total. What are you doing? I have to find a way to get you alone. Take you out. I don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about? I ain't do it. I ain't do it. I ain't do it. This is awkward. So, Yeah, he's gone. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I desperately need to become somewhere else. Someone else, like you. Come on, come on. That's better. Oh, you were right here? Okay. That wasn't as graceful as I wanted it to be, but, you know. Maybe I should go to another floor. I think this is a very different floor. Very different floor. You. Two people together. He's right here, so I can't really move. Until now. Pick up this good soda can. There's another one down there. This is stuff only. Maybe there's a uniform or something. A pipe. Now I have two. Hostile area, huh? Who's seeing me? I need a uniform. Ah. Let's find the right guy to disguise as. This is not a good situation, but it's a situation I'm dealt with. That's better. Compromised. How am I compromised? Bring you here. How am I compromised? What? Aha. Or both of them. Where are you gonna go? Oh, directly right here. Huh. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. Don't notice me. Oh, there's a bomb. Or reload again. Oh, shoot. Oh gosh, I suck at shooting. I'm dead. That was not good at all. I'm afraid where I'm loading. Where am I loading? Ah, it's actually a good spot to load. Drag you down here. And then disguise you. I'm compromised. Not sure why. Pick up the screwdriver. You. I just have to figure out how to get both of them. Not good enough. Don't see anything. Ah. No, you don't see me. You don't see me. You guys didn't see me though. That's annoying. How am I gonna do this? Okay. Let's drag you back down. This poor guy. Quickly get back into place. And wait for the phone call. I have to really figure out how I'm gonna do this, because that guy all the way at the back is always with someone. This guy's right in the open. Don't get caught, don't get caught. Okay. So, which way are they gonna go? That way, of course. Okay. Hurry, 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 hurry. A coin. Where? No, you don't see me. No one sees me. Nope, no one sees me. You don't see me. You don't see me. I said no. And I'm dead. But I'm getting better, I think. I got one of them. I just have to figure out how to get the second one. This is bad though. I didn't do it. Gotta let them lose me. Yeah, I'm gone. Completely gone. I'm gone. Super gone. You can't find me in here. Okay. I need another disguise. But who? I got a golden ticket. Watching all exits. Seal. I just have to get out of here. And that's the issue. Is there another way to get upstairs? All right here. Just kind of no idea what you're talking about. No, I won't. Hi. See ya. Drop down. Oh, I can't become you, can I? Okay. I think I have a disguise over here that's not compromised. So, let's just go over here. There we go. I got to the exit. Excuse me. Well, that was interesting. Wasn't sure if I was going to make it this time, but I did. Off I go. Death of the party. Awesome. Wasn't my best run, but it was a run altogether. Interesting. Accidentally pressed X when I wanted to see how much experience I'd gathered together. Well said. Now I'm in hiding. Is that what's happening? Oh, you're annoying. I hate you so much. Man of power, blah 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 blah. Annoying. End of an era. Path of least resistance. Word. Hush. Interesting name. Kurt Hush and Imogen Voice, I believe. Not sure. That's for our next mission. I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and follow, depending if you're seeing this on YouTube or Twitch. And stay safe out there. I'll talk to you guys later.